killed 9 people since fall, and 4 people have died in these past 2 days, including an American in Hong Kong and 2 people in Canada who recently visited Hong Kong. New York is under alert after a Singapore doctor who visited New York City for a medical conference was quarantined in Germany.
It does worry me, yes, because it's something that I could be easily exposed to if I'm my age and I'm not going to have it. And I just got on a plane with a school trip. You just have to be very comfortable.
Then right after, over a few minutes, right, which is news at 4 o'clock, we'll have the very latest in the showdown with Iraq. The situation is very fluid from the UN to the troops in the field. Now inspectors are being ordered out of Iraq. Very latest. Plus, what President Bush is expecting to say tonight. And we told you a moment ago about
gaslighting. It all started 4 years ago in New York City when New York firemen gave up their St. Patrick's Day.
Well, right now, Southern California residents,
there's a whole new world of magic.
Thank you for calling Verizon. My name is Jackie. I am
a big fan of my family. Monthly rate give you all the services you need and save over 40%.
I've been back in LA again.
And wait for a lower price at the pump. It all starts at 4 right after
open. Well, we go. Yeah. Sure, we need to get
continue to bless America.